no surprise, it's the man upon two pieces of steel.